Number 5. Impatient passenger. It must be quite common for flight attendants to experience the odd person who has issues about their flight, but this following person took it to a whole new level. In 2014, a passenger on a China Eastern Airlines plane was in such a rush to get out of the plane when it landed at Sanya Phoenix International Airport that the passenger deployed the emergency slide, therefore causing a delay for 2 hours. This resulted in $16,000 in damages. Number 4. Dirty nappies. In every plane journey, there's always going to be that one baby who will cry throughout the whole journey, but maybe there's a reason for that. I mean, if you were a baby on a 10-hour flight and you needed the toilet, then relieving yourself in flight is pretty common. However, if you are a parent, at least take the stinking nappies with you instead of leaving them on the plane. Number 3. In-flight laundry. Just picture this scenario. You are preparing to go on holiday. What is the first thing you do? That's right, you start packing your clothes in your suitcase. However, flight attendants have reported to see passengers drying their clothes on board a plane in flight. Weird, right? Either they are just plain crazy, or they actually need to dry their clothes from certain stains, if you get what I mean. I'm talking about if they spilt a drink on their shirt. What were you thinking? Number 2. Breastfeeding their cat. This is very, 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 very weird, period. According to the book Confessions of a Fed-Up Flight Attendant, flight attendants have had the uncomfortable situation of having to tell a woman that she cannot breastfeed her cat. You know those cute furry felines? Sure, I know cats love milk, but come on, some people actually breastfeed their cats. According to the book, the responses from the cat feeders are always the same. I'm just feeding my baby. Number 1. A smelly journey. In March 2015, a British Airways flight from London to Dubai was forced to turn around because of an, I quote, smelly poo. A passenger on board this plane with the name of Abhishek Sajdev said that the pilot made an announcement requesting senior cabin crew, and we knew something was a bit odd. The announcement that the pilot gave was, "You may have noticed that there is quite a pungent smell coming from one of the toilets. It is liquid fecal excrement." The plane was then forced to land and passengers were put in a hotel overnight, since the next available flight was 15 hours later.